Growing up and born in South Africa, in Pretoria, South Africa, in 1948, going into the 50s, I really wanted to be a cowboy. My heroes were Roy Rogers and Gene Autry. I used to go to the movies and they would show these cowboy movies. You know, but I didn't have the right accessories because in South Africa, cowboy boots were not available and no cowboy hat. So I used my mother's hat and I made it look like a cowboy's hat, but it was kind of a shitty cowboy hat. And also, I didn't, like, they wouldn't let me wear long pants, so because it was a British thing, they had to wear short pants, so until you like turn 18. And so, it's hard to be a cowboy in short pants. And then, I didn't have the guns, of course I had the guns, but that's about it. So I had to wear my pajama pants because they were the only long pants I had. Now, look at me. Oh, yeah. The Stetson hat. Give me land, lots of land under starry skies above. Don't fence me in. Let me ride through the wide open spaces of love. Don't fence me in. Let me be by myself in the evening breeze. Listen to the murmur of the cardboard trees. Oh, send me off forever, but I ask you please, oh, don't fence me in. Just turn me loose, let me travel. Oh,